So when I worked yesterday, Marissa kept the girls, and I came home. Look at this. But she's slipping it, but she has got all kinds of braids. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 braids. So we took Maddie's braid down. Look at that. Feels good too. Her sick today. She got a fever. So we had some medicine and her's just gonna relax and chill. Poor baby. And then Reagan's sick too. She threw up last night. As soon as I got out of the shower, she threw up all down my hair and I had to get another shower. Isn't that gross, Maddie?
Hey guys. So Maddie was feeling sick, so I told Mama, can I went outside? I didn't do nothing outside but prayed for Maddie.
To get better?
Yeah.
That's really sweet, Reagan.
And then when I got them playing, I go inside.
Maddie's real sick today. She's threw up like 3 times already.
Yep, and last night I threw up like 1 time.
Yeah, the girls are sick. But you're feeling a little better, aren't you?
I got this temperature, but Mama got it wrong because I didn't know. So now I don't look crazy. Like, we're waiting, so maybe what maybe.
Poor Maddie's been laying down all day. Her don't feel good. You okay, Maddie? So Maddie's been really sick today, right? And her temperature is 103.8 right now. So she threw up her medicine. So we're trying a suppository and we may end up having to go to the doctor here in a minute. And Reagan was being all sweet. And what are you trying to give her?
Money.
She said she was gonna give her some money to make her feel better.
This is my own. I gave her one a while ago. Now I'm giving her 2 more.
But I think you should keep that money.
She just
needs some medicine to work.
No.
So we got the house getting cold. We got a fan on her. We got cold rags. And we're hoping this medicine works. We're waiting on her medicine to get ready. Hey guys, so we just got back from the doctor and the results are Madison has a pus pocket on her throat and she has scarlet fever. That's the rash that's everywhere, and so we just got to work on getting her fever to stay down and then hopefully she will feel better, but she's a sick one. Her don't feel good. I even laid the phone beside her for her to watch YouTube and she didn't touch the phone, and that means she's sick because she's always on YouTube. So we're gonna hope that she gets to feeling better, so you guys say a prayer for her.